Today's coffee tip is something that's very important that's occurring now up here in North Queensland anyway, and that's that we're moving into winter. So guys, please keep in mind that when we are moving into winter, the humidity levels drop significantly, which means the grind has to be finer. When there's more humidity and more moisture in the air, we make the grind coarser, and when it's drier, we make the grind finer. Is that pretty straightforward? Thank you.